How to turn on headless mode. The front of the aircraft is defaulted to the front of the headless mode when powering on the frequency pair. Press the remote control headless button. The remote control will emit a sound. The indicator light of the aircraft will flash slowly, and the headless mode of the aircraft will be activated. No matter where the front of the aircraft is located, the remote control is now located at the rear of the aircraft.